The divestment movement played a key role in helping liberate South Africa. The corporations understood the logic of money even when they weren't swayed by the dictates of morality. Climate change is a deeply moral issue too, of course. Here in Africa, we see the dreadful suffering of people from worsening drought, from rising food prices, from floods, even though they've done nothing to cause the situation. Once again, we can join together as a world and put pressure where it counts.